Shoot day, baby.
Right, we're on our way to Cork, finally. The shoot's not till 10 o'clock tonight, so there's no panic. I'm actually finishing off meal two, you could call it. Just my usual sludge. Danny's after having a cookie. Was that a nice cookie?
Yeah.
Day has actually finally come, like. Stephen Black is the photographer for the day. I think he is the best in the business, so that's who we went for. Story of my life. Work away, babe, work away. Trying to go around roundabouts in Cork City here with the phone, taking all these selfies. I'd love a sup of water. I'm dehydrated as fuck, man. Drive to the hotel, if you can see that there. Yeah. Crack it open. Check the toilet. Oh, they have a bath, babe. Wow, that is nice. Rochestown Park Hotel, if anyone's looking.
I think I'm going to get a meal in. Brought my weighing scales and everything.
Nice hotel room, isn't it?
Yeah.
A few potatoes, egg whites, chub pudding, sausages.
For the spa?
Meal three. Heading into town now.
Yeah.
What did you just think? Fair enough. Pulled up at Motivated Fitness. Let's go in and not delay any longer. Let's finish it off strong.
We'll train tomorrow, so at 11.
So the time has gotten away on me a little bit, but I am here in Motivated with the man himself and Stephen Black, of course. Absolute fucking magician. When you see the photos, you'll think it's absolutely mad. Halfway through probably now, I'm not sure. Going with the flow. I'm absolutely freezing, to be honest now. So I'm trying to hold my pump and everything.
You're doing a great job. Halfway through. Stephen said you make his job much easier because you're already in shape.
Hopefully. You'll see in Gary's video anyway. Caroline and Pablo were here a few minutes ago. His little fella. I think this fella is big in pictures and videos. You've got another thing coming when you see him in person. Like probably three times my body weight at the moment. Freezing, but man, I am absolutely buzzing. Stephen is an absolute wizard behind the camera. The pictures that he has shown me. We've just wrapped up here, Motivated. Gary and of course Stephen, the man behind the lens, get some clothes back on, get some food in my system, be fueled for tomorrow's session because I'm going to take him through his paces. I'm only messing, but yeah, it's been fucking amazing. I hope you guys have enjoyed the process as much as I have. It's gone 12 o'clock now, so thanks very much, lads. Absolutely amazing behind the camera, and I look forward to seeing the shots in a few weeks.
You brought the good work.
Yeah, hopefully anyway.
Come big man.
Perfect. We are out of here. I'd say you're tired.
Record me.
I am recording you.
Shoot wrapped up. Midnight.
Shoot wrapped up.
Dave's prep is officially the only thing that actually hit him just there. So there's Chinese waiting for him. You're going to have to record all that. And you're probably going to feel ill after all the food, honestly.
Yeah.
You can let me know tomorrow if he takes handy or not.
Prep is finished. Big off season ahead.
Yeah, absolutely.
I'm going to get home now. Tired. So yeah. I'll see you in the morning, boss. Perfect. Chinese, like 1 o'clock, so there wasn't many options. Go on, feed me my first bit of chicken, babe.
Is it good?
Don't got any plates or anything, but fuck it. It's actually nice Chinese. Tasty.
Yeah.
It's tasty. Sweet and sour chicken. Oh, babe. A bit of sour sauce. Oh.
Sour sauce good?
Yeah, the sour sauce is real nice. Chili prawn or something. I'll pick back up with you tomorrow for some more food, training and everything.
Good morning. Is it just me or did my face look blown up? This is all I want this morning. No food, no room. Hopefully I still look okay. Fuck that anyway. It's Christmas Eve. Any clothes for the fucking gym.
It's a proper fresh morning out here now today. Hopefully can get a top to wear in the gym, but if I can't, I can't. We were gonna get hotel breakfast, but I'm gonna go train with hot fucking buzzing. I won't swear, ma'am, I'm sorry.
Lock it out. Lock it out. Up. Up. Come on.
Let's go! Come on, get it! That's it, come on! That's it. Come on. Contract. Yep. Get it, get it. Good, come on. Good, good, good. Come on, lock.
Come on,
Dave. Okay. Let's go. Shorten the shit out of it now, come on. Yep.
An absolute sick arm workout with Gary. This fella's still probably leaner than me anyway, and he's not fucking just started prep. I'm gonna get some food now. That was a great session.
Too many more to come.
We will be back down. We will run through our plans for the coming months. I just want to thank this man for absolutely everything. I'm not going to drag on now because I always fucking drag on and we need to get out of here. But yeah, legend.
Smashed us.
Thanks,
smashed
buddy. Us.
Hello.
Hello. How's things?
Are you okay?
absolutely cozied out of it. Danny is looking A1. Going as quick as I can now, because I'm gonna brush my teeth, my pink toothbrush. I'm gonna head off now and get some lunch with the lads.
Got roosters with Caroline, Gary and Danielle. Unbelievable, roosters is unreal. Left with a few desserts.
A few?
We're gonna try.
Yum.
Yeah, because while we're down here, we might as well, because we're not gonna be able to come down here for a long time. I can't believe it's Christmas Eve, like, that food. I could go back in and do it again, but. We're gonna save the waffle and the cheesecake till we go home. Got, like, you should see the inside the bag. Did you show them inside the bag? All the toppings in the world, man.
White chocolate
sauce. So the last time you probably saw me, I was probably knee deep in that waffle or something from Roosters, which was god. But today is the 26th, St. Stephen's Day. We said, feck it, we'll go off and get a gym session in. It was only like half an hour, 40 minute session, but it was damn good to get a pump and feel a little bit full again. Something that I haven't gotten in months, the smell of it, babe, is a damn Subway. The OG for me, steak and cheese, a little bit of Southwest sauce, all the veg, to be honest. On that note, you've seen me eat enough food now. Prep is over, kind of upsetting. Time to flip the switch and start to put on some muscle. I hope you guys enjoyed the last few days of footage. I have some massive plans for our new series. Pictures from the photo shoot as well will come through in the next week or two, so bear with me. I will be putting them up on Instagram. I'm gonna leave it at that. If you did enjoy the video, please do give it a like. Subscribe to the channel if you are new, and I will see you in the next one for the new series.